Tonight, the planning board in Vassalboro got an earful about a proposed new business in town, a coffee shop that would feature topless waitresses.
As you can imagine, the idea has many people upset. But despite that, the board voted unanimously in favor of the business.
News 8's Will Lewis joins us now live from Vassalboro. Will, some fireworks tonight.
That's right, John and Tori. There were a lot of comments from people saying that this is the type of business the town of Vassalboro that doesn't need. Comments that they kept telling the owner even after the permit was approved.
You know that if this really ends up going through, you're going to have all these people out there picketing or whatever they can do. So why would you start a business with three strikes against you already?
Heated outside and even more on the inside of a packed Vassalboro town office, many of the questions ask why this type of business and how it will affect children in the area. Owner Donald Crabtree says he's been looking at the building on Route 3 since last June. The hours for the topless coffee shop will be from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. and only open to people 18 and older. Now, those on the planning board kept telling people that they had to approve the business as a coffee shop and not look at the uniforms or lack thereof. Now that Donald Crabtree has his permit, he says he's ready to make money and open for business.
As long as I follow all the guidelines and do what the state fire marshal want me to do and Department of Human Services, then should be fine.
We didn't expect anything otherwise. Hopefully our voices were heard, but the board is pretty much powerless to do anything, so we're talking to the wrong people.
Now, this permit was approved with three conditions. The owner has to close a driveway in the back of the building. He has to make sure that all deliveries are made in the front. And also, if he plans on changing his hours, he has to go back in front of the planning board to get that approved. Now, Donald Crabtree hopes to open his business within the next 30 days. And guys, not only will he be hiring topless waitresses, he plans on hiring topless waiters as well. Reporting live in Vassalboro, Will Lewis, News 8.